So I mentioned the Gophers, Ohio State, Thursday. That's big for people here who believe in Gopher Nation, who believe in Row the Boat, Ski You Ma. I've got a question for you. As, you know, not a Minnesota fan, but, you know, I'll watch them. I follow the team. But who do you trust more in this scenario? Is it PJ Fleck? Who I'm kind of like, all right, you know, I think he had a nice magic in the bottle season, but do it this year. Or do you trust this CJ Stroud guy? Right, new quarterback, Justin Fields, gone. Chicago Bear now. I love Ryan Day, former BC coach in the assistant staff. He moved on to bigger and better things at Ohio State. We got a good one in Jeff Hafley, but Ryan Day, that's a nice coaching tree that came from Boston College too. Minus 14 for Ohio State on the road. That seems a bit short to me. Again, maybe it's because we have the unknown in CJ Stroud, the redshirt freshman. But PJ Fleck, is he going to be able to perform at home or lay a dud? Because Ohio State usually does come in and absolutely destroy teams on these primetime games Thursday night. That should be a good one here. We'll see if the Gophers can hang tough. Mentioned Boston College minus 50 and a half against Colgate. You might have to go searching for this on your books. I don't even know if they're going to have it, but we're laying it. You already know.